If you have a ribbon with a UV panel, just click on Printing Preferences. You will see your ribbon with a UV which has been recognized by the RFID tag. And you can apply to have the UV applied on the front of the card or back on the card or both sides of the card, whatever you wish. The UV looks like a transparent material. It's a resin-based and it will be used basically like if it was a K panel, which means that the black information for the surface will be printed with the UV. How and where you want to apply the UV, it depends up to you and your design, evidently, but let's take the sample of the UV on the front side. When you click there, you can select an area blank, or you can select to have it a full print. So when you have this selection here, everything on the card which is a black from your card design will be used by the UV resin to be applied as a UV resin. You can so select full UV. You can eventually select a area. In that case, you can select as many areas you wish. For example, I select one here. And so, with my selection, everything which is black from the card design in this area will be printed with the UV panel. You can also create, using Paint, a card design with text, a logo, whatever. And in that case, like for the inhibitor, you just select here bitmap-based UV. You select where your image is, this one, for example. You click on Open, and from now on, when you click on OK, everything you are going to print will be printed with the UV for the pixels which are in that bitmap image. As you can see here, you have four different options, depending a little bit as to how your image is. But the most important is here double pass or non-double pass, which would be single pass. You must select double pass when the UV pixels or the UV resin you are going to print on the card are on top of some YMC printing. So again, if you print a card with you an image, for example, and if on that image you wish to apply the UV resin on top of the UV printing, you must select double pass. If not, there will be not enough, I would say, contrast for you to see the UV. If you print the UV resin on an area of the card which is not printed by YMC, so an area which is left blank, then do not click double pass, and single pass will be good enough. The only drawback with double pass is that you are going to use twice as more panels as in single pass. So that's a compromise here between single pass and double pass.